perspective each one brings. Business brings one perspective, operations brings second perspective, regulator brings third perspective, and technology is a wiring platform to connect all of them. So when we are evaluating it, that why banking becomes so complex time and time again, and you keep adding the lines of code or the technology which is there and creating risk there, we observe that I think we need to look at it holistic view, holistic architecture of designing the technology which can connect financial business, operations and technology people to come together. And they should come together on a space where they can spend time together understanding each other's perspective. Otherwise, normally it's a method in which one communicates his requirement to second person, he interprets 70% of it, and then he translates to technology which interprets another 70% of it. So there's a big shift which happens, and by the time it reaches a programmer which is 3 levels down, it's only 25 to 30% of the vision getting articulated over there. So over here we believe a good architecture of what vision bank has, where he wants to apply technology, which area he wants to apply technology, what operation value he wants to create, and the using the design principles to come together for doing together in an integrated manner, having an off-site or a center, like Polaris we created a design center, College 01, which is a 30,000 square feet facility where we engage customers in bringing them together for a 3-day workshop or 5-day workshop where all the people from business, operation, technology can come together. So those kind of spaces are required for thinking and wiring it together. Now when you are competing with international players which are coming, bringing a very siloed technology, specialized lending technology, specialized cash management technology, specialized treasury technology, now you need to revamp these systems to significant level. Indian PSUs or Indian private sector bank has to invest next generation investment which they made in the bank between 1995 to 2005. They are now, if they compete with the global banks who are having a significant eye on Indian market. India and China are the greatest market for them. You heard HSBC initiated. Every national bank, their growth can come only from India and China. If they bring the technology earlier than our Indian bank respond to, I think there could be a trouble of getting the market share. And today with the current regulation, they are not getting protected that multinational bank cannot do a particular type of transaction. And today we have sophisticated technologies around payments, sophisticated technology around debt management, collateral management. There's humongous amount of technology innovation which has happened besides what you are looking customer-centric.